And welcome to this CRediT explainer video. Today we're going to take a quick look at the use of the CRediT taxonomy system in Editorial Manager. CRediT, or Contributor Roles Taxonomy, is a high-level classification system which aims to represent the different aspects of the work that goes into producing research outputs, such as journal articles. An author can have one or more of these roles, depending on how they have contributed to the work in question. For example, one author might have been primarily involved with the investigation and methodology, whereas another might have focused more on validating the results and writing up the experiment in question. Looking now at Editorial Manager, the part of the workflow that involves the CRediT taxonomy is towards the end of the submission workflow, the manuscript data stage. This is where the corresponding author details the authorship information and assigns CRediT roles to each co-author. For those journals which have rolled out the CRediT taxonomy, in the manuscript data stage then, and more precisely in the Authors tab under this stage, the author can add additional co-authors and assign them CRediT roles. You can see here in the pop-up screen that appears, there is a contributor role selection item at the bottom. You'll also note that this is a red starred field, i.e. one that must be completed. Each of the 14 roles is listed, and the corresponding author simply selects which one or more apply for each co-author. Additional information and instructions are available via this pop-up. This information is also repeated in the journal's guide for authors. Once complete, the corresponding author simply clicks on the save button, and that's it. If the article is ultimately accepted and published, the CRediT roles are published on ScienceDirect next to the article, as you can see in this example. So there you have it, a simple way of ensuring CRediT where CRediT's due. For more information, please see this page on Author Hub and check out the forthcoming Authors Update article on the topic. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more insight videos from Elsevier.